In this episode of I Wish Someone Had Told Me, we are going to explain the differences to you between the Kissimmee and the Davenport areas. Let's get started. One of the things that people ask us about when they're looking for a vacation home here in Central Florida is the locations. People hear all these names: counties, Lake County, Polk County, Osceola, Kissimmee, Davenport. Where are all these? How does it all work? How does that all fit together in the map? And it's actually quite simple, even though a little confusing. And I'm going to explain that a little bit to you. So first of all, what you have to understand is there's an area called the Four Corners. And it's actually an intersection where four different counties come together. And we call it the Four Corners. In the northeast is Orange County. That's where Disney is. In the southeast is Osceola County. In the southwest, it's Polk County. And in the northeast, it's Lake County. So that's all four counties. They all intersect right around a junction between 192, which is a really well-known road that most people know, and 27 is a junction there. It's right around there, the intersection of all of those four counties. In the southeast, which is Osceola County, it has probably the biggest percentage of vacation homes. Famous places like Reunion and Story Lake and Windsor Hills. Those are all in the Osceola County. And in Osceola County is Kissimmee. In the city of Kissimmee. So a lot of the properties are actually classified as the Kissimmee area. But here's an interesting fact. I have been doing this for 14 years, helping people buy vacation homes here in this area, and I have never been in the city of Kissimmee. It's just used as a name or an area. So you're not actually buying in the Kissimmee. Exactly the same as far as Davenport is concerned. Lake County, which is in the southwest, is about the second most volume of vacation homes, and those are classified as Davenport. And I think I may have driven through Davenport twice in my life. So even though people will say, I want a place in Kissimmee or I want a place in Davenport, you actually don't, or most likely you don't. Are you actually looking for a place in the Four Corners area or the south area of Disney? Up in the north west is Lake County. It has a few small resorts. In fact, interestingly enough, the newest resort is going up, the first large resort, Windsor Cay Resort, which has been built currently right now in summer 2023, is actually going to be the first major resort in Lake County. We're very excited about that. Orange County is where Disney is. There are very, very few resorts or vacation home areas in Orange County. So chances are you're most likely to be buying in Osceola County, which comes under the category of Kissimmee, or over in Polk County, which comes under the category of Davenport, or if you're buying a brand new vacation home up there in Windsor Cay, you will be under Claremont, which is in Lake County. So now you know, now you understand the difference between Davenport and Kissimmee, Osceola, Polk, and the Four Corners area. Hope that's helped you understand a little bit more about the area and where your vacation home is most likely to be. Thank you very much for watching.